Industrious is a collaborative action that reworks and revalues former waste products, transforming them into objects of desire and objets d'art. It identifies and draws together existing supply chains, waste transfer sites, and local initiatives to form a new centre of gravity and creative enterprise, and to build a really sustainable community. In parallel with the physical and social project, advertising agency Dare will embark upon the creation of a brand park that will use gigantic artist-designed salvage installations to portray a family of brands relevant to the longer-term knowledge economy of the area. To begin with, key partners will be portrayed. Over time, an umbrella brand will evolve for the rebranded docks.
What I'm personally interested in is finding more places to exchange, finding more initiatives where, say, you take a glass bottle or something like that along to you to a shop to get, say, jam. I don't know, old tradition.
Books, videos, records, plates, bric-a-brac.
There's a guy who works in the markets whose job is to deal with the waste at the markets. Okay. So he goes around looking for people that might use what he's trying to make it so that he's got zero waste, you know, everything gets reused.
Industrious is brought to you by Fluid, Architecture and People, Dare Digital, Brand Strategy, John Thackara, Thought Leader, David Barrie and Associates, Social Enterprise, Collier's International Development Solutions, and Michael Pinsky, Artist and Thinker. We look forward to working with you.